Let us learn how to verify the given equation, that is LHS should be is equal to RHS for the given values of x, y and z. So here LHS is equal to 9x, y, z into 1 upon 3 x, y, z whole square. We will put the values of x, y and z, putting x is equal to 2, y is equal to 1 and z is equal to 3, we get LHS is equal to 9 into 2 into 1 into 3, the values of x, y and z. And here 1 by 3 into x is 2, y is 1 and z is 3 whole square. 9 2 is 18, 3 is 54. And here in this bracket we see 3 can be cancelled up. We have 2 square. That is 54 into 4, which gives us 216. Now let us proceed with the RHS. In the RHS, we have x cube, y cube, z cube. So we will put the value of x, y and z here also. And hence we have x is 2. So 2 cube into y is 1 cube and z is equal to 3. 3 cube. 2 cube gives us 8. 1 cube is 1. And 3 cube is 27. Now on multiplication of 8 and 27 we get 216. Now we see that LHS is also 216. RHS is also 216. So we can say that their LHS is equal to RHS. Hence verify.